actually skip our news update and follow up on the conversation we just had, because you and Chuck were going back and forth about whether or not Sestak said he was actually offered the Secretary of the Navy. I have always been incredibly dissatisfied with his answers on this, and he did confirm it. If you look at this interview we did back on March 9th, Joe asked Congressman Sestak whether or not he was offered this position and whether or not there was something fishy with that. Look at his answer. Again, it's completely incomplete, but it confirms it.
Your name came up. If you'd get out of the race in Pennsylvania. Did you feel like there was a connection there when the president made that offer to you?
You know, it's interesting. Something happened last July before I got in the race, and I never got asked about it. All of a sudden, someone asked me. And, you know, I answered it honestly. I just said yes. But I didn't go beyond that. And actually, Joe, I don't think I should.
Okay. So, okay.
I can tell you, as a lawyer,
someone tell me.
Jeffrey Sachs. He got offered the job.
Well, yes.
Well, yes.
I mean, you could say something happened a few months ago, and I really feel like I need to be honest about that because I was in the Navy and I want to follow the rules of the Navy. But so the honest answer, so what I said, yes. You can say it that way too. It's still yes.
I thought
okay?
Yes was,
so he could be lying, but his answer to that question is yes.
Mike Barnacle,
is it not?
Yeah, I mean, oh, he's not lying. He's not lying. He clearly thought he heard, and probably did hear, an offer to him. Hey, get out of the race.
Why
and
is
you
can
run for
Secretary of Navy.
Yeah,
you can be the Secretary of Navy.
That clip we just showed came about 3 weeks after an interview he did in Philadelphia. I mentioned it yesterday. I have it here again.
Right.
He was asked, did the White House offer you a, quote, high-ranking job in the administration? Yes, Sestak replied without hesitation. Was it Secretary of the Navy? I can't comment on that, but it was high up.
Yeah, and then the White House came out and denied it.
Okay.
And then Sestak came back out and said, yes, they did.
I
am still
painful.
Mystified. And by the way, if he had not been offered Secretary of Navy, that was set up, and the question was set up in such a way that if he had not been, he would have said, no, that wasn't it. And you will not get Joe Sestak saying, I did not get offered that job unless he's lied in the past.
I'm still mystified, given the fundraising potential of the presidency, that the White House can't go to him and say, Joe, just shut up about this, would you? Just do a hummina, hummina, hummina.
If you look at his interviews now, he's trying to do that. He's trying not to say any more than he's already said, and nobody will go further, which is frustrating. It's sort of painful to watch, too. Coming up, Republicans have a new plan to win back the White House.